Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Nou Camp. It's time for El Clasico. When Barcelona play Real Madrid, it's a bit more than just a club match.
Well, a little bit of rivalry, you might say, and so many world-class players out on the pitch here.
Trying to make a slide tackle. Player slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way. Xavier Aguiar Ramirez, who is going to adjudicate here on this particular incident. Cut out by Messi. Surely! Oh, the goalkeeper's must be, and he's done it! And that is a very difficult skill, a volley of some venom.
Yeah, if you get it fractionally off, it goes high and wide, but he got it spot on.
Barcelona are ahead. Benzema. Tackle from Piqué. Barcelona get the throw. Lionel Messi. Oh! And it's a goal! And that is a second goal now for the same player. And he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because it was an emphatic finish.
It's Piqué in with the tackle. Pedro. It's a real opening here. Past us, what a brilliant goal. That's a superb finish by a natural striker.
He does make it look easy, doesn't he? Always picks his spot and never slams the ball. Great finish.
Well, this is real domination from Barcelona. Ronaldo. And the player's got into space. And terrific goalkeeping. It could have been a really awkward moment because it was a quick counter-attack. But the opposition now have sorted it out and they're back on the ball. Pedro. He slid in. Tackle from Piqué. Well, there's an injury here, and it's not one that we're going to deal with straight away, I don't think. It's Messi. And in Barcelona, there is almost a national pride. They do actually have their own country team. They play perhaps once or twice a year. Catalonia. Excellent block. And that's straight through to the goalkeeper. Karim Benzema. Slid in there. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. And a well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do. And the scoreline is 3-1. Xavi. Mascherano. Jordi Alba. Keeps it going. Good pass. Lionel Messi, seen the chance, looking to reach the ball with a slide tackle, and he's got a block in there, he's gone to ground to get the ball, sliding in, Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Well, space to get the cross in. Could be a chance at the ball. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Here's the shot. Tried to keep it down, but it kept on rising. Flipped the bar as it went over. Slides in. Ronaldo. Alves, Dani Alves in for the tackle. Sergio Busquets. Toni Kroos. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Great ball. And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. And now Messi. That's a slide tackle. Ronaldo. Pique in with the tackle. Lionel Messi, Xavi. Possibilities for Barcelona. It's a bit of a panicky clearance from the defence. Referee's blown for half-time, and for Barcelona, it's been a good half. Well, big reception at half-time for the two teams, particularly the team that's leading in this local derby.
Fiercely fought this one, as it normally is, but with the noses in front, fancy to go on and win this, the winning team.
Well, so far so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Xavi. This is the chance. Shot's on him. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it, and he's held the ball as well. Kroos keeps it going well, lunging in, slide tackle, made the challenge well. Corner for Real Madrid. Brilliant opening. That's brilliant play in his own area there at the back. So much room for him now. And the goalkeeper wins that battle of wits.
It was a battle of wits, wasn't it? I think he made it a bit too obvious, though, the striker, where he was going to put it.
Challenge made on the slide. So this will be a corner for Real Madrid. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Saw that all the way, the goalkeeper, and reined it in with safe hands. He's in the clear. And that will be a goal kick. Benzema. Goes in with a slide tackle. And that's where you have to defend, in your own area.
to go on to goal.
Goal kick to come.
Good pass by the aerial route.
And now Iniesta, Lionel Messi.
What a chance! He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. Ronaldo. And in goes Mascherano. Iniesta. Tackle goes in. Tedira.
The goal's opening up for him. Just got a... And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Plenty of goals for the paying customers today. 4-2. Pedro. In with it. What a goal! The score. Karim Benzema in with the tackle. Iniesta. Oh, he's true. That's called offside. A very, very tight situation. There is a sliding challenge. That's a challenge from... And the shot at the end. Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. But he's put it away beautifully into the bottom corner.
Well, he didn't need much invitation there, did he? A lovely first touch and unerringly finds the far corner there.
Well, really, this is the sort of game you don't want to see finished because we've had so much attacking play. And that has been borne out by the number of goals. And here it is. Penalty.
The card's out. It's red. The keeper's off.
The player replaced is Dani Alves.
Wonderful goalkeeping. Oh, so often it is a game of cat and mouse, but he was up to the challenge.
Pedro. I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. That's a slide challenge. Slide tackle, important part of the game. And that's a perfect example of it. Pedro. Great chance. Good play if you... And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who scored. And he's put away his second, he's doubled up, and it's a delightful double too. Well, there's a three-goal difference between the two teams, that's 6-3. He does like the back heel. And in he goes, hooking his leg round the ball.
It's Messi.
Xavi. Pedro. Throw it to Real Madrid. Trying to make a slide tackle. Challenged by Mascherano. And that's the win for Barcelona. Well, they've got the lot. They've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the build-up to this match has been endless, it seems. So, a lot of pressure on both sides for the winners now. Total glory.
Well, that's an absolutely amazing game of football that we've all witnessed here. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler saying goodbye.